Sermon in Sunday school this morning. It was talking about obeying God. Well, in the book of Malachi, God tells us through that prophet that we ought to give our tithes and our offerings in here at the storehouse. So this is the time now, Contee. It's offering time. It's time for us now to be obedient to God. So I ask you that as we go into this prayer now, I want you to ask God to direct your giving. And in your asking, ask Him to remember the things that is before the church that need to be taken care of. And they can only be taken care of by us. So ask God to let you make your fair contribution. Let us pray. Almighty God, most holy and righteous God, the author of every good and perfect gift, we come before you this morning asking you, Lord God, to bless this offering that we're about to receive. Heavenly Father, there are perhaps some here who are not able to give. We ask you to bless them, O Lord, that in the future they will be able to contribute to the welfare of the church. There are some here, Lord God, who is able to give but may not want to. Touch their hearts, Lord. Touch their mind and let them know that what they have is because you have given them to them. And then there are the others here, O Heavenly Father, who is giving willingly. We ask that you will bless them and multiply their giving threefold so that they will be, it will be replenished. We ask you to bless each and every one of us here. Bless our hearts, minds, and bless our love for giving, that we will give unto the church freely, because we know you love a cheerful giver. So we ask you now, Lord, to bless us offering. In the name of your Son, Jesus, we pray. Amen.